Hi friends, today I'm here to give you some, I'm Kashif, I'm here to give you some movies. For the sites which gives you free movies. This is the first site which is, you can say that IGGuy.net. I will read it in Netflix, you can check it. I'll let me not know what size. So it is this one. This site will give you the free movies. All the movies you know, but just you have to click the link here for the gun down. And just wait for a second. These are the parts. You can choose any one of them and follow the link to download the movie. And the second site is Tiny Movies. You can find Indian movies as well as Hollywood movies. These are a lot of movies there. All these movies you can find. And the site name is Tiny Movies. I will write it for you just like that. Tiny Movies .com. And I will increase the font size so you can copy it. So Tiny Movies .com. And another site is media file downloads. So these all contains some dresses. Like I will write this site for you. And another site is that media file that there is mkv.info, which is also downloading site. mkv.info. I will write it. And in the last, I will tell you how to. And these sites are all sites are free. 300 MB. It is also a free site download movies. This is another site. Hey, these are some movies you can see here. You can find different movies here. Few times. You can find these are some movies there. And it is 720p MKV. In the last I will elaborate how to download movies from these sites. And this is another site called moviesplanet.com, which is also a free site. Let me write first of all name of all the movie, all the sites. So you can as per this is a site named 720pmkv.com and then download agent Linux 2005 DVD root. First, what you have to do is click here for the download links. Let me choose a site from here. Suppose I want to. Okay, let me choose any site. So let's go for it. All these sites are free. You can choose any of the site. And these are the different kinds of movies here: English, Hindi, and dubbed movies. And of course, I download Battleship. Download Battleship. Just click here. Or it is available in Kenya. So I don't want to imprison the corridor. Okay, I will download the corridor movie, so it is not a good thing. Let me download this one. But what you have to do is there is some screen face. Look at here. Just click on the click download part. Below it will take some time. Right, and skip this advertisement. So let's click on download, start download. It will ask you to where you want to download this movie. Just find the place name. I like to go and start. And save it. And click start download. It will start downloading. Now in the same way, just click the next part. Next part and start downloading this movie. After downloading, just unzip these files. And you will find the movie in the description. So I hope this would be